Welcome to the CM Sportsnet postgame report. I'm Brandon Burkhart, and I'm joined by Winners Mill quarterback Caleb Crouch following a big win against Century High School. Caleb, take me in that last possession, that last drive, specifically on that touchdown pass. What'd you see?
I don't know. I read the outside wide receiver, number one wide receiver, and I just looked to my inside because it's last resort, and then I threw a cross body and see Sean Estiva and got a great touchdown. He kept fighting.
You guys fell behind early, 14-0. They came out fast. They came out quick. How do you mentally stay in the game after that and just give yourself a chance?
You just have to keep your head up. You just got to keep fighting. Like, the game's not over. That happened, like, the first quarter. You still got, like, what, 36 minutes left? Like, you just got to keep fighting.
Last question. Next week, you're taking on Liberty. You had a big win, big county win last week against FSK. Another one this week against Century. How do you take these two wins and build upon them and use it as momentum going into
preparation? You just got to prepare better and just, like, I don't know, they're a tough opponent. We'll be ready.
Congrats again. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.